Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello guys, I'm Nur Aziza and my study number I am student of the Public Health Study Program Class of 2022, Faculty of Medicine, Alam Mangkurat University. Today, I will explain about the role of teenager in development of the South Kalimantan area in the Wetland area, precisely on the banks of Martapura River. According to the result of research by Ministry of Environment and Forestry in 2018, it saw that the status of river water quality in South Kalimantan is included in the high-value polluted group, one of which is the Martapura River, characterized by water that tastes, smells, and colors, as well as the presence of a lot of organic and inorganic pollutants, which result in a decrease in water quality. This problem is caused by inadequate environmental condition both in quality and quantity. Public awareness to behave clean and healthy is still low. The number of settlements and activities along the bank of Martapura River have in effect on increasing pollutant due to domestic waste disposal. If no future measures are taken, it will have a negative effect on public health, the emergence of various diseases, the lack of clean water supply, as well as the destruction of some existing ecosystem. So, what action can we as teenager in controlling river pollution? First of all, we can participate in social activity that's aimed to education and the public by explaining about water pollution and its threat to society, how to treat water waste well, and invite the community to implement clean and healthy living behaviors by not throwing garbage in the river, using and managing water wisely, as well as using environmental friendly materials, in addition to visiting the community directly. With the current technological advances, we can first touch the social media. With our creativity to education, the public can touch interesting writings, photos, posters, or video. From the explanation I have given, we can conclude that river water pollution is inevitable. With this, the role of adolescent is very important to provide education to community. I hope that all of us as teenagers who are the successors of national building can participate in river control so that the level of pollution does not get higher and can play a role in development on wetland area in South Kalimantan. Water as the source of life that the most take care of, if not who, also are we. Sorry if there's anything wrong in this video. Thank you and see you. Bye-bye. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.